Hi friend, today we'd like to share with you about a topic of chameleons. What is chameleon and why is it important? Enforcing chameleon helps your company prevent and detect violation of rules. We protect your organization from fines and lawsuits. The chameleon process should be ongoing. Many organizations establish a program to consistently and accurately govern the chameleon policy over time. What is the role of chameleon? The role of chameleon officer, sometimes called chameleon manager, is to make sure that company is conducting its business in full compliance with all national and international law and regulation that pertain to its particular industry as well as professional standard accepted business practice. Why is a chameleon so important? Enforcing chameleon help your company prevent and detect violation of rule. We protect your organization from fines and lawsuits. Chameleon process should be ongoing. Many organizations establish a program to consistently and accurately govern the chameleon policy over time. What are the benefits of chameleon? Number one, chameleon demand role with your business. If business and chameleon refer to a company meeting illegal obligation, often to protect health, safety, and welfare of order. Number two, reduce legal problem. Number three, improve operation and safety. Number four, better public relation. Number five, higher employee retention. What exactly is a chameleon? In general, chameleon means conforming to a rule, such as specification, policy, standard of law, regulated chameleon. Divide the role that organization aspire to achieve in their efforts to ensure that they are aware of and take steps to comply with relevant law, policy, and regulation. How do you implement chameleon program? Number one, establish and adopt written policy, procedure, and standard of conduct. Number two, create program oversight. Number three, provide staff training and education. Number four, establish two-way communication at all levels. Number five, implement a monitoring and audited system. Number six, and for consistent discipline. What is a chameleon plan? Simply put, chameleon plan is a system of check and balance. Through with a reasonable effort, it makes you identify potential non-chameleon issues regarding applicable law and regulation, and to eliminate, to mitigate those issues. What is a chameleon and its necessity? Chameleon management is a process in which manager plan, organize, control, and lead activity that ensure chameleon with law and standard. The activity can include developing and implementing policy and procedure to ensure chameleon. What is effective chameleon program? Establish an effective chameleon and ethics program has become a necessity to protect any highly regulated organization. At its core, an effective program protects an organization by detecting and preventing improper conduct and promote adherence to the organization's legal and ethical obligation. What is the most important area in a chameleon plan? One of the most important elements of a strong chameleon program is properly training company officers, employees, and third parties on relevant law, regulation, corporate policy, and prohibited conduct. What is a chameleon question? The purpose of question is to assess ethical standards of both the individual and the organization. Generally speaking, the appropriate response should be that those who violate the company code of conduct or chameleon policy should be fired, and if their action broke the law, criminally prosecuted. What makes a good chameleon officer? A chameleon officer must therefore have a people skill and able to communicate and cooperate up, down, and across employee trade, and must simultaneously have a firm grasp of the business, ethical, and principle. They are single most important quality of a chameleon manager. Remember, subscribe to see the next video. Thank you.